Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we'll be seeing how to make a perfect dosa batter. So whenever we are making a dosa batter, a lot of questions pop up in the mind. We just think about what kind of dal we need to use, what kind of rice, what quantity of water. So we'll be covering all these areas in this particular video. If you haven't subscribed to us yet, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get the latest updates from us. So we'll be seeing what are the ingredients required. We have to take, whenever we are doing the dosa batter, we'll have to keep in mind that we have to take everything in 4:1 ratio. That is 4 cups of idli rice and 1 cup of. Here I'll be using a split dehusked black gram dal, so that I'll be taking 1 cup. If you're using the whole dehusked black gram dal, then you will have to take 1/2 cup. And there is one more variety where you get a black gram whole, so that will be with the skin. So you'll have to soak it in water and then remove the skin, and later on go for the grinding process. So in a vessel we are adding all the ingredients, and we'll be washing it. So here we are adding only 4 to 5 methis. If you are adding more of methi during the fermentation process, the batter will become too fluffy. So once everything is washed, we are going to soak our whole ingredients, which is soaked in water, for about 4 hours, and then later on grinding it. And for the fermentation process, we'll be leaving it overnight. So now the batter is ready. You can see it is little coarse because I have used a mixer. If you are using a grinder, it will be much finer. Turn on the gas and wait for the tawa to be really hot, and using a ladle we are going to put the batter, and we are going to, from the center we are going to make circles. So we'll wait for the dosa to cook. We will turn, it will turn from white to brown, and once it's turned into golden brown, we can add ghee or oil. If it is a non-stick pan, it is not necessary, and if you want to add some flavor to your dosa, you can add ghee also. So now our dosa is ready and it is brown and crispy.
Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.